to Seattle, Florida.
Oh, she came to practice. I was late coming to practice. Oh, something happened. Oh, let me tell you. Somebody cut up my drop top.
Oh, that's wrong.
That's my baby. So I was late for practice, and then that was the day Flo came in, and she beat me. Rip me down. Bow. I was like, wait, I just got here. Great person. Huh? Yeah, it was all right. We need to, like, beat each other up. Because in the game, you see how the game is. It's worse when you get beat up against me. And it's like, just, they like close their eyes and just start swinging. That's not even basketball. So I'm sorry. I'm glad we won. Oh wait, you need to change that.
Yeah, well, I know. That's what we were saying.
Change it. There you go. Yeah. You want to dance with me? Shake a little tail feather. Show me how you dance.
No.
Oh, man. Nobody want to dance with y'all.
Was it hard to leave Sacramento?
Yes, it was, but it was okay. It was time for a change. It really was, and I'm excited. When I won a championship, I was happy, but just to get a new opportunity and to play with the great players that's behind me, I wasn't turning that down. I don't care. I don't know who in their right mind would do something like that, but I did so much in SAC. So, led them, taught them, learned a lot for myself, but it was time for a change, so no regrets at all.
Tough on Tuesday?
Huh?
You think it'll be tough against them this season?
Close your ears, kids. Yes. No, this is my team, and I'm going to represent my team.
There you go. Right. There you go.